Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. So before I begin, I would like to say thanks to the latest follower listed here, FoxFox, Danilo Alcantara, my patient, and the last one I cannot read it. So thanks for subscribing this channel. So in this video, I'm going to explain some of the components which is used in the filament extruder project. This is the puller. So this is based on the U-Lehman design. I didn't change many, just in the original design, he used different pulleys and rollers, adjust the diameter of the bearing because he used the inch, I use millimeter. I think only that. So in the puller, I used this one, NEMA 17 stepper motor, NEMA 17, which has a 15:1 gear ratio. So what is the purpose of the puller in the filament extruder project? Because when you extrude the plastic from the nozzle, it needs to be pulled by this puller. So for example, you have a diameter in the nozzle, this nozzle, if you have a 2 millimeter diameter. But when you pull with the puller during hot phase or plastic phase, it can adjust the filament diameter, for example, to 1.75 millimeter. So it depends on the how fast you pull the filament during the plastic stage. So that is why the speed of the puller later will be controlled by the adjusted by the feedback of the filament diameter sensor, which I explained on the my last video. So after this puller, it will go to the winding system or the rewinder, also explained on my latest video. So hopefully everything will work. I'm still I'm also still working with the final controller, and maybe later need to adjust so many parameters in the firmware. So this puller actually is very simple, and I really appreciate Mr. Lyman on the original design. It has the filament will go here and then go out in the other side. So let us try this filament puller using a simple electronics. So here I have Arduino Nano, a stepper driver breakout board or the expansion board, and some cables. So I will do the wiring. On this, first we connect the motor. We connect the motor like this. We connect the motor to the breakout board, and then we connect power supply. We connect power supply. To this port, to this screw terminal, so everything, every parts I have to try before I assemble to the table, because I want to make sure everything is working well. So that's positive. I will use a 12 volt power supply. Okay. V plus and negative or zero. Okay, that's for the motor connection, and for the signal, first you need to connect the power supply. Power supply 5 volt. Here I have 5 volt to this line. And then ground or 0 volt. Okay. And then you have here enable. Enable I connect to ground. Okay, ground this one. Ground. And then step signal. Step is to number 2, digital pin number 2, and direction will be number 3. Okay, it's simple. Let's open the Arduino program. Arduino program here. Here direction pin is number 2. Let us check again. Okay, it reverse. So direction pin is number 2 and step pin is number 3. Okay. We back to the program. Okay. Back to the program, and then here is actually this is an example program for moving a stepper motor. So after you make sure all of this connected properly, I will explain here. Direction pin number 2, step pin number 3, and step per revolution is 200. This loop is for the direction, which is clockwise or counterclockwise. You just, if you want to reverse, just to change this to low, like that. I want to do height first. This loop will do 200 times to on the step pin, and then you can adjust the speed by adjusting the delay here. So let us upload this. Program. So I put here the USB. Make sure everything is connected properly. 5 volts, 5 volts, and then this one ground. This one also ground. Okay. So let's upload the program. Make sure the chip is correct. Chip is correct. Okay. I didn't see the COM port here. Let us upload. Maybe it will auto detect. Okay. So COM 8. No detection. Maybe this one. Okay, that's COM 8 already here. Let's upload. Okay, so the program already uploading. I will turn on the power supply now. 12 volt DC. More supply. Okay. You can see it's already rotate, and I want to test using this filament. Okay, so I think this is nice because the pulling power is quite good. You can see here the filament moving slowly. So this is just a simple method to check the stepper motor. So I think that's all for this video. After this, I'm going to attach every component on the board, this board, this table. I already prepared the table, so we will attach everything in this table, and then do some programming on the firmware, and then hopefully we can produce filaments. So I think that's all for this video. Thank you guys. Once again, thank you for the latest follower. Don't forget to share, likes, and subscribe this channel. Thank you guys.